Good morning, students. Today we will continue with the Gurrakatha, that is a reading passage. Gurrakatha, an oral narrative performance. What is it? It is an oral narrative performance. Who performs it? When you are writing something, you have to write what is it, who is performing it, what are the types, classifications, if any. Who are performing it? A group of people, mostly two or three from the same family. Do they get money for this? Mostly they don't get money. They will get little amount of rice or maybe few new clothes. Is it a practice what they are doing? Yes, it is a practice. Where do they perform? They perform mostly in villages. Sometimes nowadays they are performing in cities. What are the instruments used? Tambura, which is made up of clay, baked clay, and then copper, such instruments. There are different Gurrakatha in different places in the districts of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. It is known with different names like Tambura Katha, Sarada Katha, etc. Do they have any curse over here? Lord Shiva and Parvati Devi, they gave a curse for the same, and the people became nomads. They were moving from one place to other. When do they perform this? They perform it only mostly during the village festival times like Dasara and Sankranti. You can divide this as paragraphs. Who does it? When do they do it? What is the type, instruments used, different areas, different names, Basavanna, Karnataka. So from one paragraph, I have told you one important point. The main person who is saying the performing or saying the story is known as Kathakodu. Hasyakas or Rajakas means the people, those who are making us laugh in between. So on the whole, if you club it, you will get it as a paragraph. Next, if you see the writing part, we are having informal letters. Informal letters you can follow two ways. One is old method, the other is block method. Both ways are accepted. When you are writing informal letters, we write it for our family, friends and relatives. What has to be there? Sender's address, date, salutation, body, complimentary clothes and signature. Sender's address, who is writing the letter? Date, on which day are they writing the letter? Salutation, how they greet them? My dear friend, like this. Body of the letter, informal. Usually it will be a little bit longer, but exam point of view, see that it's not much longer. Then with the greetings, we have to continue with the letter. The language should be spontaneous, and most of the time grammar punctuation is there, it will be nice, but as it is exam point of view, usually it will not be there when we follow a normal type of letter. A complimentary clothes we usually allow with yours lovingly, with lots of love, yours sincerely, yours affectionately. Signature, in the signature again we write it, for example, the name, or else instead of signature, the signature comes before the below the complimentary clause, and the first name of the person is written instead of the complete name. So this was with respect to signature, like yours affectionately, our name. With respect to this, we are having three letters. The second letter, write a letter to your cousin who lives in another town, inviting her or him to stay with you during Dasara. This can be a important question. Next is soft skills. With respect to soft skills, the topic what we have is leadership qualities. Leadership skills are necessary for everyone. Those who completely follow it can only progress in their life. The different skills which you have and must follow are communication, self-confidence, honesty, self-discipline, fairness and positivity. Place them in order and write them. Communication, a leader should have open communication with everyone. Self-confidence, the person should be, as we see him, he or she should be with self-confident. Honesty, everything should be dealt in a good way, positive way, that is honesty. They should be ethical and doing everything in a right way. Fairness, strength and weakness of the co-workers should be known to him, and he should go with fairness. The leader should try to resolve it in a good way. Positivity, the leaders must thus try to be a good role models. So positivity is important. If you want to inspire our co-workers or our colleagues. So this is with respect to soft skills, leadership, with respect to the 5 points, jot down the 5 points and then write it down. Value orientation, you have the pen is mightier than this work. Here you will write about what is the meaning of pen, what is the meaning of sword, why we use it, how it comes in need of us. With respect to this, how we sign this, writing, installing, we go with respect to reader, joy, grief, love, anger, jealousy. And then in French Revolution, we see a number of people following this. So in this value orientation, we see this. So next one, stanzas written in direction near Naples. Stanzas written in direction near Naples, we see Percy Bysshe Shelley. With respect to the Percy Bysshe Shelley, we see the poem is a very, very important one. This is an important question which we can expect for our exam. Here, the stanzas are divided into 5. Percy Bysshe Shelley, as you know, is a very, very important English poet who was born to upper wealthy class, but from the heart, he was always cool. He was in search of peace of mind and love. He was in search of love for his lifelong. His first wife committed suicide, and the 2 children were not given to the father. So he was feeling bad from his heart. This was something like a longing to him. Later, when we see Shelley's poetry showing a remarkably blending of idealistic message, how he mentions about the message, how he is very good in his work. After he marries the second wife's daughter expires. Then how he visits in Naples, a beautiful place with his wife, but still from the heart he feels lonely. How is the poet feeling lonely when he visits the place? He is there with someone, but still the lonely feeling is seen within him. The nature is described, how beautiful it is, but still some sort of silence and melancholy, the mood is disturbed. It is a rather sorrowful note here. Shelley is able to see the beauty of nature, but is able to describe it with love and vigor. But when it comes to his own life, he is unable to find it. Even a glimmer of hope is not seen. So, with respect to this, this is the story. Stanzas written in direction near Naples. So, when you are writing this, you have to write about the mood of the speaker, if he is in which mood. Why does he lament here in the poem? Because of lack of peace of mind and love, true love. When money is there, everyone will be around us. But real love comes only with real friendship and real ones, real loved ones. Comment on the speaker's complaints, hope and fears, and how has the poet tried to end this poem. The poet, when he says this about hope and fear, how he mentions it and how he ends it is also important. With respect to pronunciation, we see the affricates, champion, check, the ch sound at the starting portion. When it is at the middle portion, matching, bachelor, preach, snatch. When it is in the starting, jet, adjust, subject, rich, nascent, man, must, grammar, smooth, game, fame. So with respect to movements, how we pronounce it. Articles, as you know, definite article, indefinite article, a, an, and the. When we see the definite article, we use it before the definite things. A and indefinite articles can be used based on the sentence, like I have a pen. I have dash pen, a pen. Dash, the pen is blue, the pen is blue. Kalidas was regarded as dash Shakespeare of India, the. She doesn't own dash car, a car. I saw dash bears at the zoo, zero. No article should be inserted over there. So like this, you can have it as fill in the blanks with indefinite articles wherever necessary, or else in the sentence you have to adjust it. Next is with respect to vocabulary, we have to see the portmanteau words, like combination of 2 words, like biopic, biography plus picture, blog, web plus log, internet, international plus network, multiplex, multiple plus complex. So combination of 2 different words will form again a new word. Portmanteau word fuses both the sounds of the original words and meaning of its components. Here are a few examples. So few loan words which we have taken from Sanskrit, Hindi, French, German, Spanish and Russian are also given here, like avatar, guru, cave, kindergarten, cigar, vodka. This can also be included in our portmanteau words. Thank you.